Hello students, welcome to the science class. Dear students, already we have learnt third lesson, that is reproduction in animals. Now let us start the exercise question and answer of lesson number 3. First I read the exercise question and answer and then you fill up your textbook and write in your science classwork. Now children, I will start the reading of new words. New words. First one, reproduction. Children, reproduction means producing young ones. Second one, albumen. Albumen means the white part of an egg. Third one, produce. Produce means manufacture. Fourth one, embryo. Embryo means unborn developing baby. Fifth one, amphibians. Amphibians means to live a double life. Sixth one, life cycle. Life cycle means the series of stages in growth. Seventh one, hatching. Hatching means breaking the eggshell. Eighth one, birds. Ninth one, spawns. Spawns means to produce young ones. Large eggs. Tenth one, nymphs. Nymphs means baby cockroaches that hatch out the eggs. 11th one, tadpoles. Tadpoles means long tail. 12th one, molting. Molting means the shedding of old skin. 13th one, insects. Insects means any small invertebrate animals. 14th one, reptiles. Reptile means tetrapod animals. 15th one, caterpillar. Caterpillar means larva of a butterfly. 16th one, mammals. Mammals means any member of the group of animals. 17th one, poachers. Poachers means bag. 18th one, warmth. Warmth means heat. 19th one, stage. Stage means period. 20, adult. Adult means mature. Next is words meaning. First one, reproduction. Reproduction means the process of creating another of one's kind. Second one, hatching. Hatching means fully developed chicks breaking the eggshell and coming out. Third one, amphibians. Amphibians means animals that are able to live on land as well as in water. Fourth one, cocoon. Cocoon means an envelope spun by the larva of many insects. Fifth one, pupa. Pupa means a stage in an insect's life cycle when the larva builds a cocoon around it. Sixth one, oviparous. Oviparous means egg-laying animals. Seventh one, viviparous. Viviparous means animals that give birth to young ones. Eighth one, spawn. Spawn means the mass of a small eggs laid by animals like fish, frogs, etc. Ninth one, embryo. Embryo means unborn developing baby. 10th one, molting. Molting means the shedding of old skin. 11th one, nymphs. Nymphs means the baby cockroaches that hatch out of the eggs. 12th one, mammals. Mammals means animals giving birth to young ones directly. Next is question number 1, fill in the blanks. First one, a bat is a dash. Children, answer is a bat is a mammal. Then second one, dash is a part of the life cycle of a butterfly. Caterpillar is a part of the life cycle of a butterfly. Third one, the young frog is called a dash. The young frog is called a tadpole. Fourth one, the dash gives birth to a baby. The dolphin gives birth to a baby. Question number 2, name the following. First one, the young one of cockroaches. Answer is neems. Second one, a mammal that lives in the water. Answer is whale. Third one, mammals have this on their bodies. Answer is hair. Fourth one, an animal that lives on land and also in water. Answer is amphibians. Fifth one, animals that lay eggs with soft leathery shells. Answer is lizards. Then question number 3, explain the following terms in 2-3 sentences. First one, reproduction. All animals have the ability to produce more of their own kind, mainly by laying eggs or by giving birth to young ones. This is called reproduction. Example, a cow given birth to a baby cow itself, calf. Second one, life cycle. The different stages of development of an animal from the embryo stage up to the adult stage from its life cycle. Example, birds. Then third one, molting. The shedding of old skin is called molting. Example, the baby cockroach that hatches out of its egg sheds its skin several times before becoming an adult. Then fourth one, hatching. Hatching means the process by which the fully developed chicks break open the egg cells and come out is called hatching. The mother bird sits on the eggs to provide them warmth. Example, birds. Then question number 4. Answer the following questions. First question is, what are some of the characteristics of mammals? Answer is, some of the characteristics of mammals are, mammals give birth to their young ones. Second one, mammals have hair on their body. Third one, mammals feed milk to their young ones. Example, dog, elephants and human beings. Second question, how do animals protect their eggs? Answer is, animals protect their eggs from eaten up by other animals. They lay eggs in place which are safe from other animals and birds. Example, cockroaches lay their eggs in a dark place. Then third question is, describe the internal structure of an egg. Children, third question is, describe the internal structure of an egg. Describe means you draw the diagram of egg and explain it. See here, children. The egg consists of three parts. First one is egg outer shell. This is outer line is called egg outer shell. Then second part is yolk. Yolk is yellowish color. Yellow part of an egg. Then third part is albumen. Albumen is a egg white jelly like substance is called albumen. These are three parts of an egg. Explanation is, the outermost part of an egg which has a white jelly like substance is called albumen. The albumen is rich in protein. The yellow inner part of the egg is called yolk. Egg yolk is rich in fats, vitamins and minerals. The embryo develops into a chick. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, ऑन विच पार्ट ऑफ अ प्लांट डू बटरफ्लाइज ले देयर एग्स? आंसर इज द अडल्ट बटरफ्लाई लेज एग्स ऑन द लोअर साइड ऑफ अ लीव्स. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, व्हाई डू यंग वंस नीड स्पेशल केयर? आंसर इज यंग वंस नीड स्पेशल केयर एज दे कैनॉट टेक केयर ऑफ देमसेल्व्स. दे हैव टू बी प्रोटेक्टेड फ्रॉम अदर एनिमल्स एंड नेचुरल कैलामिटीज. सो चिल्ड्रन, हियर कंप्लीटेड द एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन आंसर. सो You children write all these question answer in your science classwork very neatly and draw diagram also. Then memorize these question answer also, because after 1 week I will took the test on lesson number 3, that is reproduction in animals. So children, you read all the question answer and practice the diagrams also. Okay? Thank you children. Stay home, stay safe. Have a nice day.